Hello friends, this is a case of foreign body coin in a 3-year-old child who ingested coin 3 years back. So we decided to do esophagoscopy under general anesthesia. First general anesthesia was inducted, then esophagoscopy was done by me. So this is a case in which the coin was stuck in the narrowest area of the throat, which is cricopharynx. So the coin was very large and the forceps was slipping in first attempt. So I have to do the second attempt. In the second attempt, I pushed the forceps near the coin, and the coin was gently grasped with the forceps, and the forceps and the esophagoscope, they were moved in continuity. So slowly, by gentle movement, this was taken out. So as you can see, this is a coin attached with the forceps. This was a 1 rupee coin. Thanks for watching.